He is working a part-time disability at night. He's home in the day with his son. He doesn't have a good father. And I'm just so proud of him.
When he arrived, David had been on the couch with his son. David says he didn't realize that the alliance was just up the street from his house until his younger brother, Dale, also Marquita says the alliance provided David with financial support to take classes and get David also says he finds inspiration from his young son.